Senator Joseph McCarthy, 1952 Republican Convention.
One communist on the faculty of one university is one communist too many. One communist among the American advisors at Yalta was one communist too many. And even if there were only one communist in the State Department, even if there were only one communist in the State Department, that would still be one communist too many.
Chair declares Richard M. Nixon, the Republican nominee for Vice President, by acclamation.